Rick's gone, so I'm the main character now.
Oh, okay, cool.
So how's it going?
Well, I'm still sad my son died and Ezekiel and I got divorced.
Oh, well, that's sad.
So how have you been?
I've been learning sign language to communicate with Connie better.
Are you two together?
No, we're just friends.
Why don't you try having a girlfriend?
Because the writers don't want to try new stuff.
Oh, okay, cool. So what do we do now?
I don't know. Let's just sit here and wait for the plot to start. What the hell is that?
OMG, looks like a satellite just plummeted from the sky. I reckon I ought to go investigate that promptly. Oh, it appears that this satellite is packed with a multitude of valuable resources that could prove to be useful.
Think places like New Mexico ever have to deal with shit like this?
Maybe, I don't know.
Okay, anyways, can you show me where Alpha's hoard was?
Okay, sure. This is where her hoard was, but I guess she moved it.
Right, well, let's hope she's gone then and we can stop having to follow her dumb borders rule.
Yeah, okay, whatever. I'm gonna go off screen now.
Hi, I'm still here, lol.
God damn it.
Hi, I'm the mother of the baby you forced me to abandon last season.
Okay, and?
I want revenge, so I'm gonna kill you.
Alpha, was really brave of you to kill your sister like that, so now I promote you to Gamma.
Okay, thanks, Alpha.
Alpha, why do you appear to be sad?
I lied about killing Lydia.
What?
She's my daughter, I could not kill her.
Damn, that's crazy.
Hey, Gabriel, I'm going outside to kill some walkers.
Okay, take Negan with you.
What?
He's been on pretty good behavior so far, so we sometimes let him out of his cell so he can help us with stuff.
Do I have to?
Relax, he won't be too annoying.
Oh, that's a cool mace arm you got there. Good thing you finally decided to do something useful with that stump you got for an arm.
I fucking hate you.
My man, what did I do?
You're the reason Eric died.
Your boyfriend's death was your fault.
What did you just say to me?
He died because you failed him.
If I failed Eric, then that means you failed your wife. You got anything to say about that?
Yeah, I got one thing. Behind you.
Fuck.
Can you stop hating me now?
Okay, fine, I like you a little bit.
Yay.
Okay, this looks like a cool place for us to stay for the night. Okay, time to take some of these pills I've been taking that definitely aren't causing any problems for me.
Hey, did I ever tell you the story about my dad and the girl?
What story?
Back when my dad was a truck driver, he ran over a girl. When he got out of his truck, he saw there was nothing there.
Wait, what?
Yeah, turns out he had just hallucinated the whole thing and the girl was never real.
Damn, that's crazy.
Hey, Carol, what's up?
Wait, weren't we just talking about when your dad was a truck driver?
What do you mean my dad wasn't a truck driver?
Wait, shit, I think I'm going insane. Okay, I think I'm definitely going crazy.
Hey, your mom killed our friends, so we hate you.
I have zero affiliation with my mother's actions.
Doesn't matter, we're gonna kill you now, lol.
Wait, I dunno, I think killing her is a bit too far.
Shut up, let's kill this child.
Dead. Dude, I think you just killed her.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, even though you were completely justified in what you did, a lot of people are pissed now, and they're saying they should just kill you, now that Rick's not here.
Well, shit.
Alright, what do we do about Negan?
Well, it's late now, so let's wait and decide tomorrow.
Okay, cool.
Okay, it's tomorrow now, I'm gonna go check up on Negan. Oh shit, he escaped.
Oh, I'm finally free.
Negan.
Oh shit, aren't you one of the Alexandria residents?
Actually, my parents were both saviors before they died, so I'm a big fan of yours.
Oh, okay, cool.
Look, I found your leather jacket and got you a replacement bat.
Damn, dude, why do you like me so much?
Cause I hate that asshole Rick Grimes that just came in and killed our people.
Yeah, he kinda sucked.
I also heard stories about how you made him cut his son's arm off and then shot that stupid kid.
Hey! That never happened, and I would never do something like that to Carl. Got it?
Yeah, man, I totally agree. Killing kids is bad or something.
Wait, what was that scream? Kid, are you alright?
Hell yeah, classic Negan.
I fucking hate this guy.
Hey, Ezekiel, why do you look so sad?
Siddiq, I have Walter White disease.
What?
Cancer.
Oh no.
Alright, Negan, let's go rob the kid and its mom and take their stuff.
Fuck off.
What?
I want you to leave and never come back.
Okay, fine, whatever.
Hey kid, what's up?
Hey, where did Brandon go?
I told him to get lost because he sucks.
Oh, okay, cool.
Anyways, I know this place called the Hilltop. I can take you and your mom there and you'll be safe there.
Oh wow, thanks sir.
Anyways, I'm gonna go grab some wood for a fire and be right back. What the fuck?
Did I get the whistle right?
What the hell is wrong with you?
I passed the test right. I'm Negan. Dead.
Hey little pigs, the big bad wolf is here. Any more of you here?
Stop killing the guardians.
Hey big man, I'm here to join you.
So what should we do with him?
I say we should test him.
No, we should just kill him.
You have been questioning my judgment quite often as of lately.
I'm sorry, Alpha.
Is it time for Beta to become the new Alpha?
Of course not, I am forever loyal to you, Alpha.
Good, now go test him.
So is this like a beta with benefits situation? Do you slide her a little Omega on the side?
Stop making jokes and start respecting the Alpha.
Okay, calm down, Jolly Green Giant.
Take this and start digging.
Okay, sure. Is there like a particular size or depth we're going for here?
Just shut up and dig.
Okay then. So now that I helped kill and cook the damn pig, can I eat some of it?
No, because you're not one of us.
Look, big man, I get that you don't like me, but you gotta accept that I'm not going anywhere.
Well, at least we can finally agree on something. You're not going anywhere.
Hold up, did you just make an actual joke? I'd be impressed if I weren't so goddamn pissed off right now.
He was weak.
Well, that's unfortunate. I was hoping he could join us.
I'm ready for my goddamn skin suit.
God damn it.
Hi, I'm Negan, and I sure as hell know who you are. And I fully pledge myself to you, Alpha.
Good.
So, Daryl, you know how we agreed to not try anything that would start any conflict with Alpha?
Yeah.
I crossed into her territory and kidnapped one of the Whisperers.
What the fuck?
All right, bitch, tell us where Alpha keeps her hoard.
I would never betray the Alpha.
Why not?
She loves me and she protects me.
She doesn't give a shit about you.
She cares about us so much she even killed her own daughter for us.
Wait, Alpha said she killed Lydia?
Yeah.
Interesting. Okay, where's Lydia? We gotta show him she's alive.
No, we can't do this to her. She's been through enough.
But if we show him his leader lied to him, he'll stop believing her bullshit and help us.
No.
Okay, fine.
Hi, Whisperer person, I know we're enemies, but I'm gonna be friendly to you for some reason.
Shut up, leave me alone. Hey Alpha, this annoying dude with a metal arm keeps trying to talk to me for some reason.
Okay Gamma, go and see if you can get any information out of him.
Okay Alpha, I'm here to definitely not get any information out of you.
I'm gonna make sure you can't get any information by just talking about personal stuff like my adopted daughter Gracie.
Shut up, stop being nice.
Alright, I've finished repurposing the satellite's resources to implement enhancements on the radio system, so let's proceed and observe the outcome.
Hello, is anyone there?
Holy hell, who's that?
Hey, I got some wounds from when that old lady kidnapped me, can you help?
Okay, I am a doctor, so I will help.
I'm also a doctor, so I will also help.
Wait, who are you again?
I'm Dante, the random doctor that just showed up here one day.
Okay, cool.
Hey, I've been secretly talking to one of the Whisperers.
Oh, okay, cool. I definitely won't secretly follow you next time you do that.
Okay, cool.
Hey, doctors, I feel really sick for some reason. Dead.
What the hell, did we do something wrong?
Damn bro, you must have made a mistake as a result of those PTSD-fueled flashbacks you've been having lately.
Oh okay, that makes sense.
Hey, what's up?
Leave me alone or I'm gonna kill you.
Hi, I'm also here and I brought Lydia.
OMG, Lydia's alive, so that means Alpha lied to me. I'm gonna run away and cry now.
What the hell was her problem?
Oh, yeah, your mom told everyone that she killed you, so I used you to show her that Alpha lied.
What the hell, that's super manipulative. I'm gonna run away now.
No, Lydia, wait. Shit.
I'm about to have a PTSD-fueled flashback.
Death.
You need...
Death.
No!
We're gonna let you live so you can be a witness and also traumatized.
Hey dude, are you having another one of your PTSD-fueled flashbacks?
Yeah, and it sucks.
Don't worry bro, I'm your friend and everything's gonna be alright.
Okay, thanks, that's actually very helpful.
I'm gonna randomly make a clicking noise with my mouth now.
Wait, I feel like I've heard that noise somewhere before. Oh shit, you're one of the Whisperers.
Well fuck, I was hoping you wouldn't find out. Dead. Sorry bro, I liked you.
Hey, what's going on here?
Nothing, don't worry about it. Well shit, now I have to kill you too.
Siddiq was like a brother to me, and I'm sad you killed him.
Whatever lol, you guys didn't kill Negan, so you're not gonna kill me either.
You know the baby that got left behind that you guys saved?
Yeah.
That baby's my nephew.
What happened to its mom?
She was my sister and she died.
Sorry to hear that.
If I give you information about Alpha, can I see him?
Only if you take off your mask and tell me your name.
Okay, sure. My name's Mary.
Nice to meet you, Mary.
I can tell you where Alpha's hoard is.
Epic.
This show is boring, I'm gonna leave. Hey, Uncle Daryl, my mom left the show, so can you take care of me now?
Okay, sure.
Hey, I know where Alpha's hoard is.
Awesome, let's go check it out. Wait, where's the hoard?
I dunno, she said it'd be here.
Alright, well, it's not here, so we should go back.
Okay, fine.
Hello there.
Oh shit, it's that bitch.
Carol, wait! Oh shit, now we gotta chase after her. What the hell is this?
I don't know, but at least we finally found the hoard.
Screw the hoard, we gotta escape.
Okay, fine.
Okay, we made it safely across.
Hey, there's some random explosives here for some reason.
Okay, but don't do anything with it, or else it might explode and cause the cave to collapse.
Okay, sure.
Hey guys, we found the exit.
Awesome, wait, where did Carol go?
If I drop this explosive, I can take out half her hoard.
Carol, no, don't do it.
But she killed my boy.
I know, but it's not worth it.
Okay, fine. Oh shit, I slipped.
Oh, luckily we all got out and were completely fine.
Wait, where's Connie?
Wait, I think she was still in the cave.
Oh no.
This is all my fault and now she's dead because of me. I'm so sorry.
No, let's be for real. She's just gonna show up later and turn out to be completely fine.
Yeah, I forgot characters don't die in this show.
It appears the enemy has been sending spies beyond the border to spy on us and found out the previous location of my hoard.
I believe it's more likely that the spy is amongst your own people.
You believe one of the whisperers to be a traitor?
From my experience as a former leader, it's probably someone close to you.
You mean Beta?
Now that guy's loyal as hell, so it's gotta be someone else with a high ranking.
Interesting. Beta, could you inform me of Gamma's current whereabouts?
She never made it past the border, so hopefully she wasn't caught by the traitor.
Well, I believe we've actually just found our traitor. You did some good work today, so you deserve a reward.
What reward?
Take off your clothes.
What?
I said take off your clothes now.
Aw, shit. You guys are far worse than I ever was. What the fuck?
You wanna do it?
Wait, are you just gonna leave that mask on?
Does my true skin disturb you?
Actually, I'm weirdly into it.
Okay, cool.
Hi, I'm the Whisperer that's been talking to Aaron and I really wanna help you guys.
Stupid Whisperer bitch, let's put her in the cell.
Guys, I was just trying to help.
You suck, and next time we see one of you people, we're gonna start taking fingers and pulling teeth.
Who the hell are the good guys in this show?
So how's it going, mysterious voice on the radio?
My name's Stephanie and I really like Rocky Road Ice Cream and Iron Maiden.
OMG, I've also got a real fondness for Rocky Road Ice Cream and a penchant for Iron Maiden myself.
Wow, awesome, I really like talking to you.
Well, Stephanie, I must admit that I find our conversations to be quite enjoyable as well.
Hello there.
Wait, who are you?
My name's Judy.
Oh, well, hi, my name's Mary.
Are you a bad person?
Well, I killed my sister, but aside from that, I've been on good behavior.
I like talking to bad people who are behind bars, so I'm gonna befriend you now.
Okay, cool.
Hey, I'm here to kill you.
Oh no.
Wait, how the hell did I get here?
I dunno, but I'm also here for some reason.
Are we gonna fight now?
Now I'm tired, let's just chill here for a bit.
Okay, cool.
I'm here to bring you to Alpha.
Go away, I'll never join you.
You will come with us whether you like it or not.
Anyway, now I got him. Okay, cool, thanks. 1v1 me, bitch.
Dead.
Mary, follow me, we can hide in my house together.
Where are you hiding?
Take that, bitch.
So, like, is he dead now?
Oh, I was wearing a bulletproof vest, and I'm gonna kill you now.
Wait, if you let her go, I'll come with you.
Okay, fine.
You really just betrayed us to go back to them?
No, I was leading him away from you guys to help.
So what, you're trustworthy now?
Yes, please stop hating me.
Okay, fine.
Are we still here?
Aaron, I'm still tired, so I think I might pass out soon.
Yeah, me too.
I really wish my daughter Lydia was here to save me. OMG, Lydia, you're here to save me. Stupid child. Alright, it's time to go get revenge against those people for stealing my daughter.
Hey guys, we just came here to the hilltop.
Who the hell is that?
That's Adam's Aunt Mary, and she was one of the Whisperers, and she really wants to see him.
No, we can't do that, she was one of the Whisperers, so she sucks.
Weren't you one of the Saviors?
Yeah, but that was like 2 seasons ago, so it's no longer relevant.
Hey, we just got here. We got news that Alpha's coming to attack the hilltop.
Oh no, we gotta stay here and fight.
Screw that, we need to get the kids out of here. Oh no, there's a tree blocking the path, we're gonna have to stay at the hilltop and fight.
I respect what you're doing here, but you know what would be even better than killing them?
What?
Getting them to join you instead is the perfect way to show who's in charge.
Okay, I'll do that then.
Epic.
Carol, I have Walter White disease.
What?
Cancer.
No.
Stephanie, it is with sincere regret that I have to inform you that we're headed into a full-scale conflict and that given the secrecy you're holding surrounding your location, this may very well be the final conversation we ever share.
Come to Charleston, West Virginia, Southern Rail Yard in 1 week.
Holy hell.
Just be careful because my people are extremely cautious.
Okay, sure.
Jean, are you ready to fight?
Yeah, let's hurry this up. I got a date.
Alright, the Horde is finally here. Let's start killing them. What the hell is this stuff they're throwing at us?
And why does it smell like gasoline?
Oh shit!
Vaughn, I thought you wanted them to join us.
They'll join us as part of my Horde.
Damn, you're a badass. The hilltop is destroyed. Now let's sit here and savor the victory.
It is not a victory if I do not have everything I want.
Are you referring to Lydia?
Yes.
Go find Lydia and bring her back to you then.
Oh, I'll do it.
No, you go and gather all the remaining guardians of the Horde.
Okay, fine. Hey, Walker or Guardian or whatever the hell I'm supposed to call you. Ah, screw it. I'm just gonna kill you. Wait, is that Lydia? Hey, Lydia.
Oh, hey, Negan.
Sorry about this.
Hey, can I please hold my nephew?
No, you suck and I hate you.
No, I'm good.
Okay, I like you, now you can hold the baby.
Yay.
Oh, no walkers.
Don't worry, I'll distract them. Okay, I killed them.
I'm gonna kill you now.
No.
Dead.
Now you will walk with us as part of the Horde. Oh, shit.
Oh no, Mary died, I'm sad now. Okay, I'm over it.
Ezekiel, where's Judith?
I dunno, I think Earl's got her.
Okay, we gotta go find them.
Hey Judith, I got bit so I'm gonna die now.
Oh no.
Dead.
Judith, are you okay?
No, I'm traumatized.
Don't worry, I'll stay here with you and comfort you so you feel better.
Okay, thanks, Uncle Daryl.
Hey Alpha, I found Lydia.
Cool, where is she?
Follow me, I'll take you to her.
Oh no, where am I?
She's in there?
Yeah.
Okay, cool, I'm gonna go in and kill her.
Usually don't talk about this, but a long time ago I lost my wife to cancer.
You should be grateful that death set her free.
I actually didn't feel anything after that. I closed myself off from any emotions. I was dead to this world. But you're just pretending. You act like emotions aren't real because you think it makes you strong. But that's bullshit. And you're about to kill your own daughter because of it.
This is her destiny, just like how the disease that took your wife was her destiny.
Don't have to do this, you still love her.
I'm doing this because I love her.
Wait, where am I?
Wait, where's Lydia?
Dead.
Here's the head you requested.
Took you long enough. How does it feel now, bald bitch?
All right, now that I completed our deal, can you go tell everybody I'm a good guy now?
Oh, I'm upset you took so long, so I'm gonna go take a trip and be back later.
Carol, if I go back to Alexandria without you, I'll be executed on the spot.
You're a free man now. Negan, go do whatever the hell you want.
Oh, fuck.
All right, folks, I feel it pertinent to disclose that I've been conducting covert radio communications with a woman named Stephanie, who hails from a rather sizable community, and she's agreed to meet with me clandestinely, so I'm going to head out and make that rendezvous.
Okay, Eugene, I'm coming with you.
All right, then.
I'm also coming with you.
Wait, who are you again?
Just accept that I'm here now.
Oh, okay, cool.
Hey guys, I'm Princess, and I'm here to accompany you on your journey.
I don't like her, can we just leave her behind?
No, please, I'm gonna be, like, slightly important to the plot later.
Okay, fine.
Right. This here is the designated location where Stephanie specified our rendezvous would take place.
Where is she then?
Oh, I could have sworn she indicated she'd be here.
Someone put your weapons on the floor right now.
Holy shit, a stormtrooper.
Wrong franchise, bro.
Oh no, Alpha. Don't worry, Alpha, I'll bring you with me. You want me to go to that random hotel over there? Okay, Alpha, as you wish. Okay, I'll go investigate and see if I can find anything interesting here.
I'm still really sad my son died, but at least Alpha's dead now.
Hi, I'm Hallucination Alpha.
Go away, Hallucination Alpha.
Wait, where's Lydia? I thought I left her right here.
Hey, asshole.
Oh, shit.
Tell me where Alpha is or I'll kill you.
Alpha's dead. I killed her.
Prove it.
Look, I got her mask right here.
Her mask ain't her head.
Look, Carol was the one that let me out so I could go kill her. And if you follow me, I'll take you to where her head is.
Okay, show me.
Wait, I swear her head was right here.
Find a way to prove you killed her right now or I'll kill you.
OMG, it's the guy that killed Alpha.
Oh shit.
That makes you the new Alpha.
Oh well, that's a fun turn of events.
Now we are going to kill this person since he is not one of us.
Okay, but before you do that, shouldn't the Alpha be the one holding the badass shotgun?
Yeah, sure, here you go.
Okay, cool, thanks.
Yeah. Yeah.
Can you stop trying to kill me now?
Okay, but you still suck.
Okay, cool.
I tried to stand tall and knock down that build wall. I tried to stand strong. But court of death all along.
Sing it now.
I'm trying to stand tall and knock down that big old wall. I'm trying to stand strong.
Thank you, Alpha, for the strength that you have given me. I am now ready. I can hear you now. Let's go get revenge for Alpha.
We're right behind you.
Where are they?
They
must have gone towards the ocean.
Alright, they fell for our trap and are gonna head towards the ocean instead of the random hospital where everyone's staying at.
No, the ocean is too obvious. They must be hiding in a random hospital.
Okay, let's go to a random hospital then.
Oh shit. Wow, good thing we all hid in this random hospital because they're never gonna find us here. Oh shit.
Hey kid, take this. You might need it.
Okay, cool, thanks.
Alright, time to kill them and luckily there will be no distractions.
Really cool.
Don't go.
Gabriel, the whisperers are breaking and we gotta run.
Go, Judith, I got them.
Okay, good luck.
Aw, shit.
We're gonna die now. Dead.
Wait, who fired that arrow?
Hi, I'm back in the show now.
OMG, Maggie.
Man, good thing our plan to distract the walkers is going so well, and there's absolutely nothing that can ruin it.
Dead.
Well, fuck.
Alright, so what do we do now?
Well, there's a cliff nearby, so if we lead them away, the walkers could fall and die. But whoever leads them might fall too.
Okay, I'll do it.
No, I'll do it. I have more experience from being a whisperer.
Okay, fine.
Okay, I'm bored. I'm gonna go start killing people now.
Hey, shitface, remember me?
This is for Alpha.
We know nothing. We are free. We fear nothing. We are free. We embrace all death. Now is the end of the world. We are the end of the world.
Dead.
Holy shit, do you know who that was?
I don't care.
Alright, time to lead all these walkers off the cliff.
No, Lydia, I'll do this. Why did you save me?
You're too important to the plot, lol. We need you alive.
Okay, cool.
Fuck this mask, by the way, I don't want it.
OMG, Judith, I haven't seen you since you were a baby.
Hi, Aunt Maggie.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck?
Hi, Maggie. Well, shit.
Why the hell is Negan out of his cell?
Maggie, the Whisperers were really bad people, so I had to let him out.
Whatever, I'm gonna go back to the hilltop now.
I got bad news.
What? Oh no, the hilltop is destroyed.
So what are you gonna do now?
I wanna introduce you guys to a new enemy group I've been dealing with since I left.
I'm part of a new enemy group called the Reapers.
Why do all the evil groups keep coming up with names for themselves?
Why do you guys keep bothering us? We didn't even do anything to you.
Hope marked you.
What does that even mean?
I'm gonna explode now.
And good thing we weren't at all harmed by that for some reason.
Anyways, this is my son Herschel.
Holy shit, it's tiny, Glenn.
Yo, Ada.
So are you gonna come back to Alexandria now?
Yeah, well, I guess I'll have to.
Wait, what happened here? Why is Alexandria so destroyed?
Whisperers left us a little parting gift.
Damn.
So Maggie, are you back now?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, cool.
God damn it.
I'm Leah and this is my dog, Dog.
You named your dog, Dog?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
So what are you up to?
I'm searching for a friend who went missing, but you seem nice, so I'll come visit you often.
Okay, cool.
Wait, where's Leah? Okay, this dog is mine now.
Man, this place is boring. I hope I don't start hallucinating.
Hey, princess, I escaped and I'm here to help you escape too.
OMG, epic.
I'm here to bring you food.
Fuck you.
Ezekiel, wait, stop beating him up. Wait, what?
Please stop beating me up.
Sorry, bro, I didn't mean it.
It's okay, lol, I forgive you.
Can you let us go now?
No, lol, we're gonna kidnap you.
Wait, what?
So Herschel wanna go for a walk around Alexandria?
Okay, sure, but who's that man staring at us from across the street?
Alright, Negan, come with me.
Hey, thanks for getting me out of there. It was kinda awkward.
Yeah, well, I gotta take you to your new place.
Wait, what?
Yeah, sorry, but unfortunately, the council has decided to banish you, so you're gonna have to live in here from now on.
Alright, well, thanks anyways, I guess.
Okay, I'm gonna go now, so see you later.
Damn, this place is boring as hell. I am Hallucination Negan. Go away, Hallucination Negan. No.
Oh,
you need to go find Lucille. Okay, sure. Hey, Lucille. Damn, you suck at this game.
Sir, please stop bullying.
Stop crying. This is how you get good at the game.
Negan, are you playing with children?
Oh, hey, Lucille.
Please tell me you did not just spend $600 on a stupid leather jacket.
Whoops.
You don't have a job and you got a misdemeanor assault on your record, so please tell me how you're gonna pay for this.
Okay, sorry.
Alright, well, I'm returning it then.
I threw the receipt away.
Why don't you just break up with him already? It just feels unfair to give up on him after he was in such a good space. Really? Yeah, he loved that job and he loved working with those kids. And he beat a guy up and put him in the hospital. Janine, I already told you that asshole had it coming.
So how's the food?
Did you do anything different or something?
Well, I tried a little rosemary instead of oregano.
Whatever, can you drive me to my appointment tomorrow?
What appointment?
I'm getting an MRI at 2:15.
Sorry, I got a meeting with my probation officer, but don't worry. I'm sure nothing bad will happen. Hi, this is Negan's voicemail. Sorry, I can't talk right now.
Okay, I'll try Janine then. Hi, this is Janine's voicemail. Sorry, I can't talk right now. Okay, I'll try calling Negan's probation officer.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, is Negan there?
What?
He said he'd be there.
Sorry, I don't have him on my calendar for another 2 weeks.
Wait, then where is he? God fucking damn it.
Hey, what's up?
I got Walter White disease.
What?
Answer.
Oh no. Fuck.
Oh, there goes our last bullet.
Lucille, you should be back inside the house.
Right, I'm gonna go change wigs.
So how's the food?
If I knew dog food could taste this good, I'd be eating that shit all along.
Lamo.
The way, I got a present for you.
Oh, really?
Here's your leather jacket back.
OMG, I thought you returned it.
I was really mad the store wouldn't take it back, so I hid it and told you I returned it.
You are amazing.
Sorry I had made such a big deal out of it.
You shouldn't be apologizing to me. I should be the one apologizing to you for the man I was.
Hey, you wanna go do some of that pot you scavenged earlier?
Really?
Yeah, sure, let's go do it.
Awesome. Shit.
What happened?
The sunlight made the ice melt and it ruined the chemotherapy drugs.
Oh no.
Alright, you remember those doctors we heard about that might be around here?
Negan, stop.
You need only 3 treatments left. I promise you I'll be back.
Negan, I said stop.
Why?
I got something to tell you.
You knew about me and Janine?
Yeah.
I promise you I broke it off with her right after we found out about your diagnosis.
Yeah, I know that too.
Why are you telling me this?
Because I want you to know that you made up for it and now it's time for you to go on without me.
Oh, please.
If you really want to help me, then just stay.
It's just 3 treatments left.
Please just stay with me.
I promise you, I'll be back as soon as I can. Give me chemotherapy drugs right now.
Oh, calm down, bro.
I don't want to shoot, but I will.
Don't worry, Dad, I got him.
Okay, good job, Laura. What kind of state do you have to be in to try and rob a bunch of doctors with an empty gun?
My wife has cancer.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
She only needs 3 treatments left and she'll be fine.
Don't worry, we can give you the chemotherapy drugs.
Wow, thanks. Hey, I just want to say that I'm really thankful you guys decided to help me out, even after I tried to rob you.
Don't worry, man, we're just happy to help.
Do you have any weapons to protect yourself other than that empty gun?
Oh, not really.
All right, here, take this.
Wow, cool, thanks.
By the way, watch out, cause there's some biker gang running around I night.
Okay, cool, I'll make sure to watch out for them.
I kidnapped you.
Nah, man, please, you gotta let me go.
Tell me where you got these chemotherapy drugs from, or I'll flush them down the toilet and make you watch.
All right, I'll tell you.
Okay, start talking.
Okay, so about a year ago, before the apocalypse, I was playing some games when my wife walked
after
in.
After that, I got home and she told me she had cancer. Gifted me back the leather jacket and we smoked.
And eventually, I found these doctors I had heard of and they knocked me out with a baseball bat.
Oh my god, shut the fuck up already. Just tell me where you got the drugs from or I'll kill you.
Some RV in a forest nearby here.
Okay, you can go now.
Epic. Lucille! Lucille, where are you?
What the hell?
You are so beautiful. To me.
Me where your drug stash is located right now. I'll never tell you. Well then I'm gonna kill you and the girl. Wait, what was that?
Go find your daughter and make sure she's okay.
All right, thanks, man.
Well, here we are again. Last time we did this, you were begging me to shut up, but this time you better hope I never stop talking, because something really bad is gonna happen to you when I do. I've actually never killed a man before tonight, but I came close once. So one night, my wife and I had decided to go to our favorite bar. It was our favorite bar because it had our favorite jukebox. It was our favorite jukebox because it had our favorite song, "You Are So Beautiful" by the one and only Joe Cocker. But while the song was playing, some asshole was talking really loudly, and because of that, we couldn't hear anything. So my beautiful wife, Lucille, goes over and politely asks him to quiet down. And the guy says no. So now I go over there and tell him he owes me 50 cents so I can play the song again. Then the asshole tries to attack me, so I beat him up, then take a dollar from his wallet and play the song twice. But as it turns out, that prick has kids at the school I teach gym at. Needless to say, the school is unhappy, and I get fired. Then the guy sues me and I'm out of a job, so now my wife has to pay his medical bills. And you want to know what the point of that story was?
Oh my god, I don't care, just fucking kill me already.
Alright, well, if you say so. Oh no, Lucille broke. I'm sorry that I left you when you needed me. I'm sorry for the man that I was. And I'm sorry I named a stupid baseball bat after you. I love the shit out of you. Goodbye, Lucille. Hi, I'm back now.
For a little bit, right?
Nah, that whole cabin situation isn't gonna work out.
All right, but if you stay here, she'll kill you.
Cool, thanks for the warning.
God damn it.